rascado.
Sí. Good morning, my name is Marc, and today we're going to talk about creativity. And what do you think is creativity?
Imagination.
Life.
Eh?
Life.
Yeah. Life, imagination, it's like a song, no? Life, imagination, no?
Yeah.
What else? You're so romantic, no? Imagination, life, bird, what else?
It's with you.
See? Thoughts? Or maybe ideas. Ideas?
Yes.
Yeah, ideas.
Or maybe.
What else? Which is the origin of ideas?
Expression.
Eh? Expression. No, no, but I'm asking you, which is the origin of ideas?
Origin.
Yeah.
Motivation.
Motivation. Imagination, motivation, satisfaction.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which is the origin of the ideas? Which do you think is the key for a successful business, for example? Which is the key? No? Do you understand which is successful business?
Yes.
Yeah? Profit? Which is the key for a successful business? What do you think?
I don't know.
No? More or less about that, 95% of the business are successful if they solve, or if they do one of these two things. See? Or they are solving a problem. Yeah? Or they are, what do you think? Problem or? Demand?
Yeah.
Or?
I know.
Needs?
Yeah, sure.
Do you know the meaning of needs?
Yes.
Necessitats? Yeah? Yeah? Do you agree with this? Yeah?
Yeah.
When you spend an euro, no, in your daily life, do you spend the money in one of these two things or not? Yeah. Or are you spending money in anything that not solve a problem or not cover a need? What do you think?
Yeah.
In your daily life, yeah. Are you spending money in a thing that don't solve a problem or don't cover any of your needs?
No.
Que esteu dient és amb el que ens surge un problema o cobreix una necessitat o
no?
No. Do you think that guy has a problem or not?
Yes.
Eh? perhaps not, and how he will not continue with the farm if he has not any corn. How will he get more cows or more bulls without a bull? Is it possible? See? Yeah. Is it possible or not?
Yes.
Yeah? See? Okay, now let's continue.
My community, the Maasai, we believe that we came from heaven with all our animals and all the land who are in there, and that's why we value them so much. So I grew up hating them so much. The Morans are the warriors who protect our community and the livestock, and they are so upset about this problem. So they kill the lions. It's one of the sick.
What they do to solve the problem? They kill the lions, yeah? When you see, no, some events like this in the, on the TV or in YouTube, what do you think about this? No matter how many data or not.
Sí, 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 depende
de
quan
veiem
això. Vosaltres
també? Sí, sou més. Sou, sou, 50-50. No? When no, when you see one of one of these images on the TV,
poor lion,
no, yes, or maybe yes, poor whale or poor dolphin, no. But if they don't kill the lions, what happens?
Lion kill the animal of these people.
Yeah, no.
But is the lion prevention?
Yes, it's
a little no, survival law, no? No? If they don't kill the lions, they don't, no? The lions kill the cows, no? Or the bulls, yes? See? But which is the alternative to this? Do you think that that guy, Richard, has a problem? Or detected a problem? Do you think that that guy won't to kill lions?
No.
Do you think that that guy won't, no, to keep their farm with the animals? Yes, they want to keep the farm and they want to save the lions. Yes? And then they have a problem. See? Do you agree or not?
Yes.
See? And when you have a problem and you are an entrepreneur, what do you want? Un entrepreneur, quan ets un emprenedor, see? And you detect a problem, what do you do with the problem? You want to solve it or not? Or you go home? You want to solve it. Yeah?
I think it's why the Arab National Park lands are few. So, a boy from 6 to 9 years old in my community is responsible for dead cows. And that's the same thing which happened to me. So I had to find a way of solving this one.
Yeah? Solve a problem, yeah?
Problem. And the fuck?
And he has a, no, his first idea was to use fire. Fire for what? See? To keep the lions away, no, of the farm. Yeah? See?
Yeah.
Have you ever read or watched the film? See? The book? No, I don't know that in English, eh? El libro de la selva? See? What are the animals afraid of?
Arms,
arms,
arms.
About what? About fire, no? Yeah? Do you remember that belly, that movie or that book? Do you remember that when they were, no? Afraid of fire, yeah? And the bat of the film? Do you remember what they want to do with the fire?
Calaria.
Yeah? Calaria foc. That of the movie want to keep the fire with him. Because with the fire, no, he has the power with the other animals. Yeah? Do you remember? No? So no. Bueno, the first idea was to use fire, yeah? Do you think that it was a good idea? But this idea solved the problem or not?
Maybe.
No? It's easy, no? My first idea, no? Maybe there was another, a second idea, no? Look what happened with this idea.
First idea I got was to use fire.
Parlo en anglès, em contestareu en anglès, o no? No serà, no serà un nom. Sí?
Sí.
Good morning, my name is Marc, and today we're going to talk about creativity. And what do you think is creativity?
Imagination.
Life.
Eh?
Life.
Yeah. Life, imagination, it's like a song, no? Life, imagination, no?
Yeah.
What else?
Prayer.
You're so romantic, no? Imagination, life, prayer, what else?
It's with you.
See? Hopes? Or maybe ideas. Ideas? Yeah, ideas?
For me.
What else? Which is the origin of ideas?
Expression.
Expression. No, but I'm asking you, which is the origin of the ideas?
Generation.
Yeah.
Motivation.
Motivation. Imagination, motivation. Satisfaction.
Yeah.
Which is the origin of the ideas? Which do you think is the key for a successful business, for example? Which is the key? No? Do you understand which successful business?
Yes.
Yeah? Profit? Which is the key for a successful business? What do you think?
I don't know.
No? More or less about that, 95% of the business are successful if they solve, if they do one of these two things. See? Or they are solving a problem, yeah? Or they are, what do you think? Problem or? Demands?
Yeah.
Or?
I know what
needs.
Yeah, sure.
Do you know the meaning of needs? Necessitats? Yeah? Yeah? Do you agree with this? Yeah?
Yeah.
When you spend an euro, no, in your daily life, do you spend the money in one of these two things or not? Yeah. Or are you spending money in anything that not solve a problem or not cover a need? What do you think? Yeah. In your daily life, yeah. Are you spending money in a thing that don't solve a problem or don't cover any of your needs?
No.
Gastelini és amb algú que ens surge un problema o cobreix una necessitat o
no?
No. No? No. Okay. Now I'm going to show you. Subtitles in Spanish.
They kill at night. And I just woke up in the morning and I found it dead. And I felt so bad because it was the only bull we had.
Oh, what happened when a lion killed the only bull you have in your farm?
It's
no, what happened?
It's impossible to
get more cows, no? Or more bulls, no? Yeah. The bee and the flower, yeah, you know, see?
Yeah.
Yeah. Something like this, no? See?
No.
But
do you think that that guy has a problem or not?
Perhaps.
Eh? Perhaps not. And how he will not continue with the farm if he has not any bull? How will he get more cows or more bulls without a bull? Is it possible? See? Yeah. Is it possible or not?
Yes.
Yeah? See? Okay, now let's continue.
My community, the Maasai, we believe that we came from heaven with all our animals and all the land. Who are in them, and that's why you love them so much. So I grew up hating them so much. The Morans are the warriors who protect our community and the livestock. And they are so upset about this problem. So they kill the lions. It's one of the sick.
Oh. What they do to solve the problem? They kill the lions, yeah? When you see some events like this on the TV or in YouTube, what do you think about this? No manteneu la veritat, o no?
Sí, 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 que crec que no sabem quan veiem això.
Vosaltres també?
Sí, sou
sou. Molt bé. Sou sou. 50-50.
Vas dir
no? When you see one of these images on the TV, poor lion, no? Or maybe poor whale or poor dolphin, no? But if they don't kill the lions, what happened?
The lion kills the animal of these people.
Yeah, no?
But is the lion of
prevention,
no?
Yes, it's the
lion of prevention. No, survival law, no? No? If they don't kill the lions, they don't, no? The lions kill? The cows, no? Or the bulls, yes? See? But which is the alternative to this? Do you think that that guy, Richard, has a problem? Or detected a problem? Do you think that that guy wanted to kill lions?
No.
Do you think that that guy wanted, no? To keep their farm with the animals? Yes, they want to keep the farm and they want to save the lions. Yes? And then they have a problem. See? Do you agree or not? See? And when you have a problem and you are an entrepreneur, what do you want? An entrepreneur, when you're an entrepreneur, see? And you detect a problem, what do you do with the problem? You want to solve it or not? Or you go home? You want to solve it. Yeah?
And I think this is why the Arab National Park lions are few. So, a boy from 6 to 9 years old in my community is responsible for dead cows. And that's the same thing which happened to me. So, I had to find a way of solving this one.
Yeah? Solve a problem, yeah?
Problem. And the fox.
And he has his first idea was to use fire. Fire for what? See? To keep the lions away, no? The farm? Yeah? See?
Yeah.
Have you ever read or watched the film? See? The book? No? I don't know that in English, eh? El libro de la selva. See? What are the animals afraid of?
of the love.
Ah, sí.
About what? About fire, no? Yeah? Do you remember that belly, that movie or that book? Do you remember that when they were, no? Afraid of fire, yeah? And the bat of the film? Do you remember what they want to do with the fire?
Calia molt el foc.
That of the movie want to keep the fire with him. Because with the fire, no? He has the power with the other animals. Yeah? Do you remember or no? No? Also, no? Bueno, the first idea was to use fire, yeah? Do you think that it was a good idea? But this idea solved the problem or not?
Maybe.
No? It's easy, no? My first idea, no? Maybe there was another, a second idea, no? Look what happened with this idea.
First idea I got was to use fire. 1 year ago, I was just a boy in the Savannah grassland, carrying my father's cows. And I used to see planes flying over. And I told myself that one day I'll be there inside. So, and here I am today. I got a chance to come by plane for my first time for TED. So, my big dream is to become an aircraft engineer pilot when I grow up. I used to eat lunch, but now because my invention is serving my father's cows and the lungs, we're able to stay with lungs without any conflict. Surely, you miss my language. Thank you very much.
Do you think this is creativity or not? Or maybe when you think creativity, you think about Facebook, Google, not something like this. No? This is creativity or not?
Yes.
What he did? He joined two ideas or two learns, no? Lesson learned from two different ideas. Yes? What do you think about this? Interesting or not? Yes. See? And I will show you another video before. Any of you have ever seen this video or not?
Yes.
See? Is easy or not? No. Maybe you can imagine, no, when you wake up, no, in the morning, no, in the morning or night, and it's not dark, no. But no, the only, no, having only four sets is easy or not? Can you empathy? Look what that girl wore.
What were you looking for saying?
I was saying the different words.
Is easier that we understand what not what this man is feeling or not? It's a beautiful, do you know what's a beautiful day outside and you are in class? No? Do you know? No? Being at class where there is a sunny day outside? Yeah? Is gravity this or not?
Sí.
Sí? No? Dir el mateix? No? I want the same, different words. Sí? Has dit el mateix o no?
Sí.
Jo sé.
Significa el mateix, però no és el mateix.
Significa el mateix, però no és el mateix. Then, many creativity sometimes is something like this. Yeah? Saying the same, but with different words. Yeah? And now I stop the videos and now I want to talk to you about some okay. How many people know these four images? Coin is not a coin, eh? It's not moneda, eh? See? Sí? No, it's a coin, eh? Yeah? How many people know this item? WhatsApp, no? See? Sí? All of you are using WhatsApp every day, yeah? Sending how many messages a day? More than 1,000 or less? Less than 1,000? Yeah? More? Who was the creators of WhatsApp? A big company or not? What do you think? No? Who was the founder of WhatsApp? Do you know? No? Do you know the SMS? What's that? SMS? Yes? What's the SMS? No? Short message service, yes? And how much is every message of this?
10 cents? Or 50 cents?
More or less, yes? When I was at the university, yeah? If I was at class, I don't want to attend the class, yeah? I send an MS, no, SMS to a friend of mine, no? And I say, hi. And my friend said, hi, no? And I said, I'm bored, no? And I said, me too, no? See? There is a beautiful day outside, no? Blah, 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 no? And then every month, no? Each message, do you know? Was 15 cents, yeah? And then every month I spend about 90 euros, yes, paying what? Eh? Yes. No. Fem un viatge del temps, eh? Sí? Sí? Fem un viatge del temps. Sí? Posem-se 20 anys enrere, sí?
No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no,
I cada cop que li fem el missatge...
Enviant 0 minuts per missatge, però també hem de fer-ho també.
Aquí està, jo que estava sobre més. Sí, però passa que li vull de missatge. No, ara és impossible, eh? No,
no, no, que sí, eh? El missatge, a més de ser WhatsApp, si jo envio un missatge a algú, ara és impossible. Jo pensava, és això WhatsApp, després ho surto quan...
No, però el WhatsApp no, però... Who was the founder of WhatsApp? Was an engineer, more or less like me, that has the same problem as me, no? How many students do you think we had this problem in the past? Sí. Sí? A lot of, yeah? And then, do you know that there was a moment that appeared what? No? The communications was about this, no? Sí, perdón. Ok. And then, no? Un dia van aparèixer les dades, sí? And then, two friends in a region of California called Kaufman Bay, yeah? They were engineers and they thought, ok, why don't we use, no? Les tarifes aquestes de dades, no? That were new in this time, no? To build what? WhatsApp, sí? Which is the cost of WhatsApp for you every year? Free? Free? Algú paga per tenir WhatsApp?
No.
Algú paga per tenir WhatsApp?
Abans sí.
No?
Deixa'm
pagar,
eh?
Why don't you pay?
A veure, no paga ja, l'aplicació ha de dir, però pagava per l'ús del WhatsApp.
Sí?
Però paga perquè s'haurien de passar tot el rato.
Orange, Movistar, Vodafone, Yoigo, Parlem... Is the same company or WhatsApp?
No.
No? WhatsApp is earning money, not every time you send a message or not? Then why is free? Why WhatsApp is free for you? Do you understand why WhatsApp is free or not? Or why Facebook is free, or why Gmail is free. Do you go to the disco or not? Yeah, yes? Coco? No? Coco? Sí o no? Sí o no? Moose? Opera Garden? No? Or no? Eh? Si van a deixar... No, us estava abans si aneu a la discoteca. Sí? Sí? A quina aneu? Which disco?
Estoica.
Estoica? Estoica és un mal exemple, però... Quina? A quina aneu? Estoica. Algú va a Coco?
Sí,
sí. Sí, no?
Sí.
Coco. No? When you saw in the promotion of a disco, girls free until 2. Sí? No? Sí? Que havíeu de recibir, no? Aleshores, noies gratis fins a les 2, sí? No? Com et deies?
Aina.
Aina. I l'Aina diu, això és masclisme, sí? What happened when, no, you promote a disco saying, no, girls free until 2?
Diem.
No, then the guys, no, what are they doing? No, they are not with no, a group of guys no going to the disco, sí? Because they know that if there are girls it's interesting or not. Yes? Aina said, this is masclism, no? Yes? Sí? When a thing is free in your life, most of the time it's because you are the product, you know? If you go for free to a disco, is because you are a product, yes? And in WhatsApp, and in Facebook, and in Gmail, is the same. You are the product, yes? What do you think that WhatsApp do with your messages?
Sold.
Eh?
Sold out.
Sold out, yeah. I don't know, 2 years ago, one of my students of marketing asked me, Mark, I'm very worried because I send to my boyfriend, no, a picture of me naked, yeah? Sí? Una alumna meva em va dir, ostres, després d'explicar-me això, estic preocupada perquè li vaig enviar una foto despullada del meu nòvio per WhatsApp, sí? Diu, ara ho sabrà tothom, sí? Do you think that WhatsApp worries about your pictures naked or not? Not? No? What is? No? Hello, what is?
Yo, Ferran.
Oh, Ferran said, they sell, no, the information, yeah? But is interested about, no, you're naked or not? Not, but if you, no, if you said, no, to your boyfriend, this weekend, see? No? You send the picture and said, this weekend, see? What do you think is more interesting? The picture or this weekend? for a company, imagine that they have a hotel, yeah? See? And I don't know, in Manresa, there are, I don't know. And before Easter, no? Abans de Semana Santa, there are 7,000 people, no? Talking about weekend, or about Easter, or about Semana Santa, see? M'enteneu? Sí? 7.000 persones enviant-se whatsapps parlant de xurri, què farem aquesta Setmana Santa? O xurri, què farem aquest cap de setmana? Sí? This information is interesting for me, that they have a hotel?
Yes.
Sí? Why? Who is the owner of WhatsApp nowadays? De qui és WhatsApp? De Facebook, sí? És de Facebook, sí? When you sign up, quan us heu registrat al Facebook, sí? Ara direu tots, jo soc d'Insta, però un dia, no? One day ago, no? Sí? Once on a time, no? You register, no? You sign in, no? In Facebook, sí? They ask you what?
Your
number. Yeah, your telephone number. But nobody introduce the telephone number. Do you remember? No. Molt poca gent va posar el telèfon, eh? El va posar un 0,01% de la gent que es registrava, sí? Very few people, yeah? Okay? Then you introduce what? The mail? No? You introduce... Vau posar una data de naixement falsa? Sí? Totes vosaltres? I també vosaltres, sí? Sí, a Facebook sí, perquè... No, if you were under 18, you can register. No. Yeah? And then... Facebook was worried about... he was losing a lot of conversation because most of us use WhatsApp. Sí? In the States, Estats Units, most of the people use Messenger. Sí? El Messenger és de Facebook, sí? And in the States, they are not losing a lot of information, but in Europe and in Spain, they are losing a lot of information, sí? Do you understand this? And then Facebook? No. So, if most of the people, you are, no? Chatting, no? In WhatsApp, where is information? In WhatsApp, no? Sí? And then, if I have a hotel, no? And there are 7,000 people talking about Semana Santa. It's interesting for my hotel to show them, no, a banner, no, or a promotion about my hotel, or not? Do you think that it's better to show a promotion when you are thinking to use or to buy a thing than when you are not? What do you think about this? I'm thinking to go, no, in Easter, Semana Santa, vull marxar, sí? És millor fer això unes publicitat quan vull marxar, o és igual? Do you think that probability of success is higher or lower? It's higher, yeah? Do you understand this? Yeah? And then, WhatsApp, or in that case Facebook, sí? Go to my company, Marc, you are the owner of a hotel, yes? If you pay me, yeah, 30 euros, I will show your promotion to these 7,000 people. Yeah? Do you remember that you are thinking of talking with a friend or sending an email and then appears something that you talk about it in the past? No? Ostres, no? Estava pensant en una casa de turisme rural o vaig dir no sé què i m'apareix, no? No? A promotion about, no? Sí? No? Beautiful housing per quedar, no? Sí? Us ha passat mai, no? Sí? Last week. Yeah? Okay. What is this? Do you... Any of you know this? A park and go? Yeah? What do you do? Do you think that it's expensive to park in the airport or not, in Barcelona? No? If you park your car in the car park in the airport, in the AENA airport, Yes? It's expensive or not? It's very expensive, no? See? Last Christmas, I traveled to London for this price. See? See? I pay. See? Vale? And I pay for the parking. This. Yes? See? I spend more parking the car than traveling to London. Yes? And then, what is
it?
Sandra. Sandra said, quant va costar quan hi vas anar?
15 dies, 60 euros.
Sí? Two friends, no? Thought that something that happened to me, no? That it's very expensive to park in the airport, okay? And then, they thought, there are people like Sandra or like me that maybe doesn't matter to park where? Near the airport? Do you matter? To park near the airport? T'importa aparcar prop a l'aeroport o no? T'importa aparcar prop a l'aeroport o no? O t'és igual? T'importa les peles, no? Sí? Llavors, sí, no? If you park not near the airport, no? And maybe, no? 2 kilometers or 4 kilometers away and you save, no? Half price of this? Yes? Is interesting for you or not? Sí? S'entén això o no? Sí? No. Sí? S'entén? Llavors, two guys, no? What they did was to create a car park where? Not next to the airport, no? Say about, no? 4 kilometers away from the airport. Yes? Because, no? Yes? The show is cheaper. Yes? Sí? You understand this? Yes? Who were the founders of a park and go? A big company? Or not? No? Two friends? Yes? Like maybe Sandra and me? Sí? Okay? And do you know this? What's this? Una fragona?
Mary.
Sí? A Mary, no? Sí? Who invented the Mary? Una dona?
Amen.
Amen. Sí? Amen, maybe like me. Yes? Because when I go, no? When I went the past, no? To my grandmother's house and said, Mar, please clean the, no? The roof. Sí? Which is the way to clean the roof? No? I do it this, no? With the hands. Yes? And when a guy like me, or maybe, no? Any of you, your grandmother said, okay, clean the, no? And put on your knees, what do you do? What do you think that I did? I do it with, no? My leg like this, no? See? And then maybe someone, a man, yeah? What he did? He put a stick, no? See? And they clean, no? With the stick, yes?